served as a dessert. It's delightfully rich with the coconut milk and palm sugar.
To make kueh wajit, we need glutinous rice, coconut milk, palm sugar, a little bit of white sugar, and pandan leaves.
First, put the pandan leaves into the steamer. Then, pour some pandan milk. Then stir. Then close the steamer.
While waiting for the glutinous rice to cook, let's make the mixture for kueh wajit. First, put some palm sugar. Then, pour some coconut milk. Then, put pandan leaves in it. Put 2 spoons of sugar. Then stir. Then open this fire stove. The palm sugar mixture is cooked. Now we can add our mixture into the glutinous rice. And put the timer until 5 minutes.
Now our kueh wajit is ready. We can have it during lunch hour as a dessert with family and friends.